universities have been a huge part of my life. So to be picked out and honored for this, because, I mean, quite frankly, I was not the best undergraduate student. I was a B student. I was not an A student. I made it because I stuck it out and kept going, and I gained strength. But, you know, I was by no means an academic star. So, you know, when I think about the award, I think, you know, maybe you made it. You know,